Watsonia residents are on high alert. A shoe thief is stalking the suburb at night. The culprit is described as having reddish hair, a long nose and a bushy tail. Tony Jones with the story.
Be it the bush or the burbs, foxes seem to have a free rein. But don't be fooled by their cuteness. A backyard visit from a fox can be fatal for other animals. A front yard visit can be just as confronting if you're a thong.
Honestly, at the start, I was just surprised. That a fox would be stealing my thong in, you know, in the burbs.
CCTV footage captured this fox in the act. Hesitant at first, but then a rush of courage and he's off.
I'm speechless. Like, the fact that we've been targeted twice by this fox, it's a baby fox, probably still learning.
Nothing is off limits. Thongs, runners. But where was Archie, the guard dog, when all hell was breaking loose on his watch?
Well, our dog's a bit broken, so obviously he has no idea when things come to the front door. Might need to check his batteries as well.
Watsonia appears to be the go-to destination for foxes with a fetish for thongs. In 2019, this pair went walkies. They were actually Olympic souvenirs from Brazil. It's unlikely Shannons will be at the centre of any bidding war in whatever den of iniquity they've ended up in.
I only have a few pairs of, runners and thongs, so now I'm barefoot.
Now, foxes and footwear don't exactly go hand in hand. Nevertheless, check out their paws next time you're passing another fox. Tony Jones, Nine News.